So here's a Ford pickup truck abandoned in the woods. Oh, it had a manual transmission. Nothing left in the glove box. Decent windshield damage. Ancient Reader's Digest from 1993. You can see through to the ground underneath. More floor rottage. Engine still here. Looks like some kind of fuel injected thing. I'll close the hood again. We don't want the engine to get rusty.